Lake Buchanan this morning after the disappearance was reported near 8 p.m. last night. LCRA Rangers, Llano County Sheriff's deputies, and Texas Parks and Wildlife team started searching. They began again at first light this morning and found the woman around 9 a.m. Investigators have not identified her, but say she was a local and avid swimmer. She was there with a group of about 15 to 20 people. Investigators are still trying to determine how she died.